Now they're going to want again. Huh?
Oh my god, look at all this. Too many of a carnival, yeah.
It's all right, our way. This is Portminster Beach, and just over there is where the G7 summit is being held on Carbis Bay. And if I zoom in, that's something to do with submarines, that webbing stuff in the sea. There are police launches. And out there is the warship that's keeping us all safe. That's good, really. And the Pednoba Hotel, which is unfortunately closed for now because of coronavirus outbreak. I'm not sure who this is, but he's giving some sort of interview. Just above Portminster Beach, up in the trees up there, is Tregenna Castle. You can't quite see it from here, but that's where part of the G7 summit leaders are staying. And the rest are staying over at Carbis Bay. That boat is a Cornish lugger. Setting out to sea. I don't know which one, can't see. It could be Celeste, but I don't know. Thank you. another one, another lugger going out. Harbour say about there. She hasn't spotted me. Trigana Castle's up there in the trees. Oh, hang on. There's Trigana Castle. That is Trigana Castle there, just sticking up above the trees. Where the G7 summit people are staying. Some of them. picture again, a castle again. This is about the closest we can get. You ever get the feeling you're being followed? We're now out on the pier. See those little old cottages there? One of those sold for £1 million quite recently. So goodness knows what that one would be.